What is going on, everyone? It's Tay with Spectacular Gadgets, and in this video, I just wanted to show you some of my favorite features of the Apple Watch 5. Come take a look. So, everyone, this is my lovely Apple Watch. So there are some things that I do really like about this Apple Watch and the Apple Watch before that. The vibration is something different, and it's different than that of the Galaxy Watch or any of the Galaxy smartwatches that I've had, that I've owned. This feels different, and it feels nice though. And you're always gonna know when you get your notification and whatnot. You'll feel it. That's my number one. I know it's weird, but I do appreciate that vibration that comes from the Apple Watches. Now, don't know if you can see it, but you probably can because I see it. I'm reminded of it every day. This is an actual scratch on the watch face. I don't know how it happened. It's pretty disappointing because it happened probably within 2 weeks of me having it. And so this is the actual watch face itself. I don't have a screen protector. I don't have anything like that. I don't put those on my watches, actually. On my phones, yeah, but the watches, no. But this has a nasty little scratch, and you can see it with the screen off, with the screen on. I'm reminded of it every day, and it sucks. But let's go ahead and move on. So number one is I do like the vibration when getting notifications or any type of alerts. Number two, basic, but I do like the way that it looks. I really do like the way that it looks. I do like rounded watches, but this just it's different. And I also, speaking of the way that it looks, I do love the rotating crown. And because I really do love my Galaxy Watch, you know, it has the rotating bezel so that I can go and sort through the menus and the settings and apps. I can get that same feeling with my crown on the Apple Watch, which is really nice. So it doesn't make me miss my Galaxy Watch too much. I know there's a difference because, you know, the Galaxy Watch bezel is huge, but this kind of satisfies that need to have that rotating bezel. I can have it in the crown. Another thing is the speaker on the watch. Notifications or even talking on the phone, which I don't do too much. I don't talk on the watch, but it's loud enough and it does just great. I do like the just going through the menu with this. All right, let me just get off this crown thing, but it's just nice to sort through and go through your apps or whatever. Heart rate, I use that a lot. The ECG, that's very nice to have on the watch. I've heard or read that it has helped many of people in situations where it could have turned out differently in the worst way. So I do like being able to have that on the watch is very nice. It's not going to take over or replace you having to go see your physician, but it's going to give you a slight kick in the pants to get you there. So I do appreciate that. Another thing is the screen is actually really nice to look at in all angles. I like the always on watch face now. That's different. So I've had it with the Galaxy Watch Active, and it's nice now to have that feature on here, which that wasn't a feature of the Series 4 watch. So that's kind of nice to have. Another thing that I do like about the watch, but it's been there, is it's very easy to customize the watch from the watch, but you get even more options if you go ahead and use the Apple Watch app. But you do have a good amount of customization straight from the watch. Of course, you can change the watch bands to make it fit to your outfit, or just every day it seems like you have a new watch. That's another basic feature that I like about this Apple Watch. Activity tracking is another thing that works really well in the Apple Watch, and it syncs nicely to the phone. I like being able to have as many apps, or all my apps pretty much right there And it's, I mean, I can just do anything. The feedback, or you see, like, I'm moving it and it's moving right on par with the movements that I'm doing. The watch is very fast. The battery is, to me, is average. It's pretty much like all my other watches. I can get a day out of the watch, but that's with all notifications and alerts and stuff coming in. So I can get a day. I do charge it every night. I can't get pretty much more than a day and a half, if that. That's pushing it. So I do charge my watch daily. Don't use Apple Pay on the watch, but it's nice to know that you just push in twice on the power button. You can go ahead and use your Apple Pay. So getting to my settings, it's pretty easy with the watch. You just swipe up and you can get to some quick toggles. Gives you the battery percentage, shows you, you know, I'm on Wi-Fi. So then you have different toggles and you can customize the toggles. Swiping left and right will go through the watch faces, and then from there, if the watch face allows, you can go ahead and customize it to the different color and all that, complications on the complication that you want and all of that. Swiping down gives you your notifications, and everything is just very easy. And you can also, again, use the crown to go ahead and go through your notifications, and everything is just pretty much at your wrist. So that's some quick things about what I like about the Apple Watch so far, minus my big deep, hold on, let's do it again. So that's everything that I like about the Apple Watch so far, minus that big scratch that you have right there. Until next time, everyone, I want you all to have a spectacular day. Later.